We are The Script, and you're on Billboard. I mean, I guess on the third album, you know, the script has been heartbroken for a while. You know what I mean? It's kind of time to, like, come on, get yourself off the ground.
He's fixed, he's better now.
Come out to the bar, have some drinks. But that's kind of the statement that we want to make with this next album, is that, like, we want to be played in bars, we want to be played in clubs. We're kind of feeling like, you know, we're at a good time in our life where actually we really are having a lot of fun. I know our music probably doesn't say that we are, you know, we're all heartbroken. But we are, we're genuinely having a lot of fun, and I think it's really speaking on this record, you know.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can win the war, you can talk to God, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, you can move mountains, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck, dedicate yourself and you gon' find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Walk straight through hell with a smile.
Yes,
you can be a hero, you can get the gold. Breaking all the records, you thought you'd never be broken.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride.
Are you ever gonna know if you ever even tried?
Nope.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the Hall of Fame. Astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions,
stand in the Hall of Fame.
The relationship between The Script and will.i.am, I guess, happened on The Voice. We've known about him, he's known about us, but we've never have our paths crossed. I mean, I was pretty much Will's main rival on the show, so it was actually come as a surprise to most people to hear that we've actually done a song together. He's a producer and a songwriter, and that's what we are, you know, and I think we connected on that level first. He's so warm, and he's such a caring person, you know, and I'm glad Resi K in the USA got to experience what he's like as a person. Again, he is going to go down as one of the greats, you know. He's an incredible ear for music, incredible talent. And also for us, it was just one of those things where we were like, yeah, come on, we're in the studio with him, you know,
anyway,
big time.
It
was a crazy process actually when we came to doing the album number 3. We just finished our world tour, and it was such a crazy thing to hear,
the script and world tour,
because it was only 3 years ago where we were just playing like we were trying to get arrested in Dublin, you know what I mean, we still couldn't. But you know, a change is as good as a break for the script. We love music, we love playing, and we never really wanted to get time off. After we finished tour, we went into the studio to start the album, and then we got the opportunity to coach on The Voice, the European, the UK version.
Meanwhile, we're at the studio. I guess the biggest worry was, because we do produce and write everything ourselves, nobody has separated us as a production team since we're kids, so you know, now this was kind of the first time.
So the guys were kind of, they were working in the studio during the daytime, and then I come in at nighttime, and you know, that's kind of when we kind of tag teamed, and you know, it was a really kind of symbiotic relationship that we needed to have at that time, you know.
But it was actually fine. It was just a thing that we just laid down tons of ideas. We kind of make the record as we're going along anyway. It was fine for us to watch him on TV, just like anything though. There was times you're watching your friend on TV, sometimes I thought he was an asshole, sometimes I thought he was really cool, you know. That's life, that's your mate, you know.
That is friends, isn't it? They will tell you the truth.
Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the hall.